You're listening to The Weekend Wind Down with your host, Craig Armstrong, only on chartmixradio.com.
Hello and good evening, you're with me, Craig Armstrong, here on The Weekend Wind Down. Excuse me, if I sound as hoarse as hell, my throat has been taking an absolute beating over the past couple of weeks. I do apologise to all my listeners and all my fans out there that I wasn't on last week, but I was too ill just to continue. I had to give my voice a break, but I'm back. The voice is a bit better, apart from the fact I've got a cold. But we will power through this Sunday, because it is the weekend wind down. We've got Monday in the morning. We're all sitting here with a hangover, so we're going to get through this. Now, coming up in the show, we've got songs from Thrift Shop, we've got Matrix and Future Bound, we've got Fallout Boy even, Amelia Lilly, Chicane, Avicii, and all that. And also we've got an exclusive coming up later on in the show of a brand new genre that I have found called House Rock, and the band that we will be promoting tonight is called Another Galaxy. No, we're all good. I'll say that again. The band tonight we are going to be promoting is called Another Galaxy, who are the first band I've found in this genre called House Rock. But anyway, more of that later. Here's Thrift Shop with Macklemore. Is it Macklemore with Thrift Shop? It's Thrift Shop with Macklemore. No, it's Macklemore with Thrift Shop. Yeah, that's right. Anyway, here it is. Enjoy.
Number one for hit music and playing the songs you love 24/7. This is Chartmix Radio. You're listening to The Weekend Wind Down with your host, Craig Armstrong, only on chartmixradio.com.
What an amazing two tracks there. That was, as I said, that was Thrift Shop by Macklemore. The song's Thrift Shop, the artist is Macklemore. I know that now because Twitter exploded when I got it wrong. Thank you very much, Twitter. That's what you're there for. Anyway, and that was Matrix and Future Bound with Magnetic Eyes. Almost said that wrong. Right, the main focus of tonight's show, as I said earlier on, was the new genre we have found, which is called House Rock. And I know that a lot of yous out there are like, what the hell are you on about? Now, let me just tell you, if you like house music and you like a bit of rock, keep tuned, because I will be playing a track up after the next two songs. I'll be playing a first track. The band's called Another Galaxy. Now, I've been talking to them all day, and we're going to get an interview off them early next week. That's going to be hosted by Darren. You get that played on the air, possibly on the request show on Tuesday night. But anyway, enough of that. Let me just tell you a bit about them. They're a Swedish band, new on the scene. They're just coming up in the record industry, and we know how hard it is, so we thought we would support them, and the fact that their music is absolutely blinding. Darren keeps posting messages to me about me buffering, but I'm telling you, I'm fine. It's everybody else. Nothing to do with me. Right, coming up next, we've got a bit of Fallout Boy with My Songs Know What You Did Last Night. Brilliant song. Then we've got Amelia Lilly, and it's a special... Now, it's a remix, and it's the White... There we go. It's the White Boys remix, and I was listening to this earlier on today. I thought it was absolutely amazing, so I just had to share it with you. So I'll be playing that. Just a quick note also, all you regular listeners out there will know you can get us on Twitter at Chartmix or hashtag Chartmix. Get us on Facebook, facebook.com/Chartmix Radio. You can also phone in the studio on 01413560456. That gets you live on the air to speak to me if you really want to. Excuse me. Or you can text Chartmix plus your message to 07786200690. If you missed any of that, it will be on our website, charmixradio.com, along with all the T's and C's and all the charges in there, which there isn't any because we are just amazing like that. Right, coming up next, we've got Fallout Boy with My Songs Know What You Did Last Night on chartmixradio.com on The Weekend Wind Down with myself, Craig Armstrong. Amazing remix there of an amazing song by Amelia Lilly, which was... See, this is why I shouldn't be left in charge, because I can't remember things. Anyway, getting on, only that was Amelia Lilly with Sharp and Gimme Whatever You Got, with That was the Wide Bodies remix. Now, it is now 25 minutes past 8, and I think I'll get started with our exclusive. We should have a jingle for this. Darren, if you're listening, I think you should start a jingle for this. It just says Chartmix Radio exclusive. Because tonight, we are hosting the British radio premiere of Another Galaxy. And I'm going to start by broadcasting three of their songs tonight. Three of the best songs I personally find is the best songs. If you don't think, even, that it's your sort of scene, trust me, I've just had the same song twice. Just give them a chance, because if you like rock music and you like house music, you will love this band, because I love both of those genres, and they smash them together. And it just, the way they've done it just sounds amazing. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to load the first song into the DJ. And like I said earlier, we're looking to get an interview with them later on, early next week. So we'll get that posted to you on Tuesday. Got a nice bit of artwork up on the Facebook page on our Galaxy British Radio premiere. It's 10th of the 2nd, 8 p.m. GMT, with our wee logo on it. It looks brilliant. They've done it themselves. I just fixed the logo, but it looks absolutely brilliant. If you know anybody who'd be interested in this sort of music, get them tuned in. I will keep talking for the next 30 seconds. Get them tuned in just now to get them listening to these next three songs, because trust me, you will be gutted if you miss this. They've got the... I'll post all their details on the website and on the Facebook page. Their website's on ourgalaxy.net. They've got SoundCloud, where you can download and listen to all their songs for free, which is brilliant. And trust me, you will want to sit and listen to them. I know the guys are listening in just now, and I want to say thank you for listening all the way from Sweden as well, their hometown. So, anyway, enough talking from me, because you probably can't understand a word I'm saying because of my accent, along with most people, so... We're going to get on, and I'm going to play Another Galaxy with Heartstopper first, then it's going to be back down, and then it's going to be Covered by Night. This is Chartmix Radio, the weekend wind down. Let me know what you think. Text Chartmix plus your message to 077-862-00690, or go on to Twitter at Chartmix or hashtag Chartmix. I know Lisa's just listening in just now. Who is this person on Twitter? World Meets Girl, I need to find your name. I don't know your name. I really don't. You seem a nice person. You asked me to play some Jedward. I will do that later on in the show, just because it's you. Get us on Twitter at Chartmix, hashtag Chartmix. I'm getting sidetracked here. But anyway, here is our radio exclusive. And here's some house rock for you.
Number one for hit music. And playing the songs you love 24/7. This is Chartmix Radio.
You ready? Well, I hope you are. Here's Heartstopper by Another Galaxy. We'll be right back. That's another galaxy with Back Back Down, as you can probably guess. And that's our new genre of 2013 that we have discovered, and we have the British radio exclusive as Chartmix Radio with House Rock. And now I'm going to tell you a little bit about them. The band is made up of Amanda, Eric, Nicholas, I think I'm pronouncing that right, and Christopher. I don't know if I'm pronouncing these right, and with my Scottish accent, it will make it sound 10 times worse. So if I pronounced them wrong, please let me know. But there's four people in the band. Amanda's the main vocalist, Eric is the lead guitarist, Nicholas is the bass player, obviously. So basically a lead bassist. That sounds wrong. And Christopher is on the drums. They've only recently been put in motion with the release of their new album called, their debut album called Heartstopper, which was on the 13th. No, I'm just trying to see the way they've done their dates. I think they've done them back to front. Yeah, they have. It's either the 1st of February or it's been the 2nd of January. I'm going to go with the 1st of February that they released their debut album called Heartstopper, and also with the release of their single called Heartstopper, which was the first song I played you. And we will be adding all their songs from their latest album into our auto DJ, so they will be getting played throughout the entire show. And I personally will be playing a lot of these, and we will be putting a link on our website to their SoundCloud and website for available for free download, because their stuff is pretty much amazing. I'm looking at their website just now, and they've added our piece there, British Radio Premiere, and we want to say a big, massive thank you from everybody here at the Chartmix Radio for you doing that, because it's a bit of a promotion for us, and it's a bit of a promotion for yourselves. But anyway, I've got one more song to play for them tonight. I just wanted to give you a little background of the band. And I'm just having a look at their website. It's simple. It's beautifully simple how they've made a website. And it's just like you scroll down. It's like a timeline, effectively, from Facebook. I know people hate the timeline from Facebook, but this is better because this works. But like I said, they've got their top three songs there for available download. They've got their album there. They've got Facebook, YouTube, MySpace, SoundCloud, Twitter. I'm actually going to follow them on Twitter and post a link on our Twitter page right now. And I have just got major cramp in my leg. But anyway, moving on, I will play you now another Galaxy cover by the night on charmixradio.com.
We're one.
Playing the songs you love 24/7.
It's always got the best music.
This is Chartmix Radio.
Right, guys, let me know what you think of our new genre called House Rock. Get on Twitter at Chartmix or hashtag Chartmix. Get on Facebook, facebook.com/Chartmix Radio. If you're listening to the online player, you can send me a message to the online message board on the online player and I get it direct into the studio. Talking about direct into the studio, if you want to phone me, you can. You can phone 01-413-560-456 and you can get put straight through to the hot desk, which has been manning it since there's no one else working tonight. I just slapped my hand there and it really hurt. Like I said, also you can text us here, text Chartmix plus your message to 077-862-00690 if you missed any of that because I'm talking too fast. Go on to chartmixradio.com and it's there on the homepage. I was going to say /facts, I think it's in there as well. No, I think that's where the terms and conditions are, where you can find all the terms and conditions. I can make a complete hash up of that. But anyway, moving on the show, like I said, that was our BBC, what? No, that was our British radio exclusive of Another Galaxy, which have brought in a new genre in music, and we were proud to bring the British radio premiere of that here to your ears and to your radio station. So let me know what you thought of them, because I know for a fact that I'm going to be listening to them.